Lenovo offers a part sales journey to quickly find replacement components for your machine. You can look up parts, see diagrams of your system, and order the replacement parts you need to keep your system running optimally. In this video, we will show you how easy it is to order parts for your machine through the Lenovo support site. You will first need to detect your product using Lenovo Service Bridge. After your device is detected, navigate to the Parts tab in the menu on the left. At the top of the main page, the Buy Now option gives you a user-friendly way to search for the part you're looking for. You can also filter by commodity using the search box. To make things even easier, use the icons to select the specific part you're looking for. Select one or more icons to see the parts for those categories. In the list below, you will see the name of the part, part number, photos, price, and quantity. The As-Built and Model tabs will show you all compatible parts for your specific machine. However, if the item you're looking for says FRU only, you will need to have that part replaced by a trained technician. The Schematic tab will show you a detailed diagram of your machine's individual components. Click any of these sections to see the breakdown or list of those parts. If you are looking for a part for a different device, you can simply click the Check Other Products button on any page to look up parts for a different machine. Once you find the part you're looking for, click the Add button to add the item to your cart. After the item is added, you can start checkout or keep browsing to add more parts to your cart. When you're ready to check out, you will see a summary of the items you wish to purchase. If you have a coupon code, you can add it at this time and click the Activate button. When you're ready to enter your shipping and payment information, click the Checkout button. Step 1 will be to enter the address you would like the parts delivered to. Next, add your payment information. Review your order before submitting. You will receive a confirmation after your order has been placed.